the Bollywood-inspired cardio dance fitness workout, taking music from South Asia or India, bringing it into a group exercise classroom, and teaching people how to dance and move like they do in the movies of Bollywood. Today, we're going to go over three moves you typically see in a Bolly X class, one from the Bollywood genre, one from Western folk, and then one from Bhangra. So we're going to break down three individual moves, and then we're going to put it to music. Are you ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the remix!
For this move, you want to bring one knee up as you drop the other heel down. And this won't make any sense until we put it to music, but you want the heel to drop down on the beat. The arm group pair with this can be infinite. There are many different kinds, but one of the most basic arms is the arm pump. So we grab what a lot of people like to say, light bulbs, twist a little bit, and pull those elbows down.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the remix! Hey, yo, man! We always shaking up the floor, man! That's right! Cause you know this is so hard!
The second move I'm going to break down is from the Western folk genre. You may have typically seen this move in other dance formats, as it's a very common move. It's called the pony or triple step. Go to your right, then your left. One, two, three, one, two, three. It's a slightly syncopated triple movement. And we add arms that would represent flow, exuberance, happiness, typical of the kind of music that you hear in Western. The third step is from the genre of Bhangra. It is from the northern region of India. It's a very, very traditional form of dance, and it's got a very powerful, strong feel to it. Today's move is going to be one of the more challenging ones. It's going to be the Bhangra kick. Typically, you start Bhangra with your left leg. This is my right, I know, but if you mirrored me, you'd be kicking with your left. So you kick two times, shift the weight, kick two times. Bhangra has a lot of hopping to it. It gets the heart rate up. It's one of the most intense dance genres. And a typical arm movement that is paired with the kicks are these opposites. So right hand on top, while the left foot kicks. Please check out our Bolly X classes, which are on the MIT Recreational Group and Schedule. See you on the dance floor.